this is me as a baby. Like most amphibians, axolotls start off as a little floating egg, and I hatched to become this larva. And after a few weeks, my legs grew in. But unlike other amphibians, I got to keep my gills. So axolotls are always ready to rock and roll and breathe underwater.